The self-proclaimed Chocolate Thunder became the NBA's answer to Muhammad Ali.
Philadelphia 76ers took a pass from Doug Collins with 6:42 left in the fourth period. The Sixers up 108-99 and destroyed his second backboard of the season. This time it didn't bring it all down, but the rim popped out and landed on the floor. Spectrum officials were ready, but it still took an hour and 14 minutes to clean up the mess and finish the game, which the Sixers won 132-120. Looking at it again, watch the tremendous power with which Dawkins rams the ball through the hoop. They're calling the chips of glass from Daryl's broken backboards Daryl's diamonds, just in time for Christmas. Bob Dominey reporting.
Going to do, he's going to roam defensively, look for him to be the help guy on any penetration.
Courtney Lee not able to hit, but Dwight Howard is right there.
He just pulled down the shot clock. Just what we need here is a delay. Cleveland hasn't played in 8 full days. The last thing they want is a delay here with Dwight Howard pulling down the basket and the shot clock collapsing from behind.
Dwight Howard with a powerful dunk for the first 2 points for the Magic. Here's another look.
Well, this is what concerns Mike Brown, is the offensive rebounding of Dwight Howard. You're going to see the shot clock collapse down there, so we'll see how long it takes for them to repair this.
Either the glass breaks or the thing just, you know, comes down.
It's the season for tornadoes, and he got hit with the shot clock. That's a violation. That's a 24-second clock violation.
Well, here's the monster of the midway.